Route 56 behind B&Q at Bidston, February 1st, 2021. The route is quite flooded here. Most probably about 6 inches deep. Keep pedalling. Too hard, isn't it, again, for a shot?